Back for another round. Won the roll. Playing first. Doing all that good stuff. Ew. Even though we cut a lot of the expensive cards, we still end up with hands like this. I think this is probably a mulligan most of the time, so I'm going to go ahead and mulligan it. Close, though. This hand's fine. Hopefully he's playing, like, mono-red and not vampires, because this hand gets a lot worse if our opponent's playing vampires. Yeah, I'm not sure about that blue-black game. Obviously, mulliganing to 5 was pretty difficult, and then keeping him off Grave Titan. I didn't realize how annoying Grave Titan would be in our creature heavy removal deck with Journeys and Day of Judgments, but I guess we just didn't draw those cards, so. Drew Ratchet Bomb, it was good both games. At least bought us some time. Not like amazing, but dealing with tokens and killing Everflowing Chalice is fine. I just like it as like an answer to things, but maybe it's correct not to even need the card. Gonna play Swamp first. Not give away any information. Blue White. Alright, well, we're getting a good mix of decks at least. Doomblade should be a little bit better, even though we don't really need three of them. He's thinking about whether to respond to. Alright, Lamb's good. The Grave Father. Run this out, see if he counters it. He probably won't, but I didn't play land, so maybe he does. So at this point, I have a double black card in hand, and I have Hex Mages and stuff in my deck, so I'm going to get a second black. Speak of the Devil. We'll get this countered, most likely. Because he has Jason and he doesn't want it to die. Or not. I was wrong. Maybe he just doesn't have a counter spell. He could have Condemn here. I don't know how many blue-white decks play Condemn, so I'm going to attack. If he Condemns, then so be it. Like, it's better to condemn my Hex Mage and my Grave Titan, I think. But I'm not positive. Mystifying Maze. I don't really want to, ooh, that was a good one. I don't want to blow up my Tectonic Edge because I have a Grave Titan in hand. What is this? Negate. Okay, we get an extra 2 damage, I guess. And we got a negate out of the deal. Oh, now he has to condemn? Jeez. Okay, I guess. That was interesting. So he apparently did not have condemned the turn before. Or he was just trying to keep up on double counter. I don't know what was going on. So he used a negate, but not a mana leak. So I'm a little skeptical of running out Grave Titan right now, especially since we don't have any other gas, and he's not putting any pressure on us, so I'm not going to do anything till he plays, like, his Frost Titan or something. Since I can. Doomblade a Frost Titan. We'll have a land tap for a turn. Maybe we'll rip one or whatever. Maybe he's playing, I mean, I don't know what win conditions he could be playing. Gideon, he could attack with a Celestial Colonnade. There's just no real reason to throw out Grave Titan when he's clearly got nothing going on. Doesn't even have a Jace. Tech Edge is pretty bad against us since our only non... Ooh, that was a good one. Our only non-basics are Tech Edges themselves, so... Unless he catches us tap down. This should give us some good information. Alright, so he did have a Mana Leak. He's also got Day of Judgment, Condemn, and Gideon. So, I'm obviously not worried about the Gideon, since I have Doomblade. Day of Judgment's a little annoying, but we're just going to take a Mana Leak here, since we're a little restricted anyway. Condemn's not a big deal. Hopefully we can just, like, sneak a Mimic Vat down and then go to town. This is his Gideon, of course. So here I can play Grave Titan, and then he's just going to Wrath and attack for whatever. I don't know who that is. He's asking if I want to play a game of Legacy, and I don't have Legacy decks online, so I cannot do so. But he will likely just attack with a Gideon here, and we'll trade a Doomblade for it. And the world will be at peace. So he drew a Glacial Fortress as one of his two unknowns. Maybe drew a Negate. That'd be cool. And then we get another value out of our Doomblade. Oh, he's going to activate Colonnade. That's also awesome for us. Admonition Angel. Oh, so close. All right, so we're definitely tech edging now. I'm trying to see if I can take away all of his white mana. I can if I draw a white, because I can tech edge, take away the other one. So I actually think just pass here. Dang it. Can no longer take away all his white. I'm still going to do it. If I draw a Plains or this, I can get rid of most of his white so he can't Day of Judgment. And then as soon as I draw another land, I can get around Condemn. Oh, I can't actually. I have to wait till I get one more land. So I'm going to make him use a Day of Judgment now. He'll tap down a bunch. I don't even think that's good. Yeah, it's fine. He's got two Day Judgments in hand. We'll make him tap down four of his mana. I forgot that I don't get two off this because it was already in play. So I screwed up there by playing the Marshlets instead of... Basically, I miscalculated because I'm an idiot. But I should have played... Should have broken this Marshlets for white and then played Admonition Angel, played the other Marshlets. It was just a stupid play on my part. Was not thinking. What is this? Jace? No. He was trying to Day of Judgment with one white, but that obviously does not work. Ratchet Bomb. What does that do? I guess I play it to get Jace's. Maybe negates it or something. Marshall Axe play will probably end up costing us this game if we don't draw a land in the next couple of turns. This is big. This is a Sun Titan or a Frost Titan. Looks like a Frost. I can't tell. It could be a Sun Titan or a Frost Titan with this mana. Sun Titan gets him back a Colonnade, which is bad for us. Yeah. Gonna lose. Stupid misclick. Not even misclick, misplay. Just didn't see it because I'm an idiot. Now he gets another mana. Ramp this up. Alright, so now it doesn't even work because so bad. Alright. Now he has two white. The game would have been over by now if I had not punted. we draw a Tech Edge or a fetch land, though, we're still alive. So we have 9 outs or something like that. Squadron Hawk's good. I should have ramped a Ratchet Bomb there. I wasn't even pinch. Just punting every friggin'. Ugh. Put a Mana Leak here. Cancel. Alright. You got me. Jeez. Oh, no. Every punt is just, like, costing us huge time. Not putting a counter on this. Jace would be dead next turn. Instead, he gets an extra card off it. This is, like, actually just the worst. Wall of them, and it's not exactly what I wanted. Day of Judgment, also not exactly what I wanted. Alright. Sorry, I had to blow my nose. Not feeling very good. And this room is about 1,000 degrees. They don't tell you when you come to Japan is that rooms don't really have air conditioning, and opening the window is a fine solution to this, except during recording there's like a train right outside of our window, so I have to keep the window shut. He's in the tank for reasons unknown, since he's pretty well established in this game. We know 2 cards in his hand, and that's it. We did get him to bite with a cancel, so maybe that's good for us. But he's going to draw another card. Jace should be dead, but he's not, which is depressing. Jace should be dead, and, well, he should be dead, I guess, since Admonition Angel would have stripped him of white mana. We would be going to game 2. His only out at that point would be Big Jace, which he clearly doesn't have. This is another Sun Titan. Oh. At this point, as soon as he draws another white mana, we're also in some trouble. Alright, well. We will continue to try to Squadron Hawk. I think I actually want Jace. If he has another Jace in his hand, then he just gets a free card off it. Maybe I'll get him to use his Wrath here. Didn't I? Oh, okay, I'm done. Done with that. Maybe Squadron Ox will give him a bite on Wrath. Or Counterspell, either one. It's pretty good. Or both is better. I apologize to you, Admonition Angel. I have played you horribly this game. Mr. Vigmaze is kind of awkward with Admonition Angel, so I can't really attack until I fetch up some stuff, but... He is trying to decide if this Squadron Hawk resolves, but I don't know why when I'm just going to play another Squadron Hawk, and he can Mana Leak that one if he does, and not have to debate it. He also could have Tech Edged this Marsh Flats at any point in time, and I would also lose the game, but... So yeah, now I'm fearing a ton of things, like Big Jace is ruins my day. Another white mana ruins my day. Counter spell ruins my day. I'm just giving him so many outs that it's no bueno for me. This is probably a Day of Judgment, which is good. Then I might get away with running out Admonition Angel this following turn. If he just plays like a Jace or something. Or he attacks with Colonnade, I guess that's... Sure. That could have been bad. But it wasn't. Ooh, okay. No mana leak. No mana leak. Don't have it. Or another wrath. We can't keep him off of a Jace, unfortunately. If he goes to bounce my Jace and I like Marsh Flats to get rid of his Jace, he just gets an extra activation off it, so it's actually the worst. But we get to not get attacked by Colonnade for a turn, if nothing else. So I'm going to remove Colonnade. That way, if he does bounce with Jace, I can replay it next turn. He's got a mana leak anyway. Does not matter. So we were punished pretty much every possible line for our two punch. Got an extra card off us, got an extra win off us, you know, just the normal things. Nothing big. Another Colonnade. Now we're pretty much no outs, I think. I'm just going to scoop this one up. We have nothing that can deal with two Colonnades in the same turn. Sun Titan would get us a... nothing. A Squadron Hawk, and then we die. Yeah, we got nothing. Alright, so let's play a little bit tighter this time. Oh, I still got to go fix that sideboard. I forgot to. Revoke Existence is probably okay against him. I don't want walls. Maybe I just want one Revoke Existence. What else don't I want? Ratchet Bomb's probably just better if he's just journeying us. Maybe we don't want Day of Judgment. Doomblade plus Journeys plus Ratchet Bomb. I think I got one Day, one Revoke Existence. Let's try that out.